problems of the world. Go ahead, give it to me.
So if you take something that would shoot a watermelon,
uh-huh.
You put a pie in the place of a watermelon,
uh-huh.
And aim it towards someone,
uh-huh.
To face,
uh-huh.
Then it would aim straight in their face, and then it would shoot straight in their face.
But how would that help them?
Yeah, what does this have to do with solving the world problem?
How would that help the African people to get more food?
It would serve them food by unexpected food.
That's true, and that's always nice is when you're not expecting food and food comes, I guess.
Yeah.
That's true. Good point.
So there.
Now here's the question for you. How do you get a watermelon gun that shoots pies?
Something we are gonna have to make your own is a sad fact.
Oh, that is a sad fact. Okay. Well, thank you, Jack. I appreciate your thoughts. Say bye bye.
Bye bye, and you can also use watermelons for it. Jackson's out.